Are you okay? It's been 3 days.
You had this last week, you say, but you didn't ever complain. I think this is a different strain, 'cause I'm feeling so much pain. It's worse than labor. I need a million favors. Don't be such a hater. I'll clean that up later. Because when I'm feeling under the weather, I'm a really useless fella, and I need someone to wait on me. I'm a 42-year-old baby. Wife says I'm okay, whatever. WebMD says salmonella. Need to stay under these sheets forever. I'ma stay under these sheets forever. Ever, ever. Hey, hey, hey. Under these sheets forever. Ever, ever. Hey, 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 hey. This headache is strong. I tell mama I got some trauma. Take me to the ER in my pajamas. I'm not gonna live long. Is it pneumonia? Maybe a kidney stone? You know I'm gonna moan. Doc says nothing's wrong. I had anticipation of an operation, but he says go home. It's just a common cold. I'll be paying for this visit till I'm 50 years old. You know why? Because when I'm feeling under the weather, I act like I have rubella. Sleeping late and crying groan while she cooks and cleans and has kids alone. She's downstairs helping him spell up. I am never getting better. So I'ma stay under these sheets forever. I'ma stay under these sheets forever. Ever, ever. Hey, hey, hey. Under these sheets forever. Ever, ever. Hey, hey, hey.